I'm not surprised. As I said, the only thing that happens in the corners.
That's what happens when you skate laps.
I also need to be careful to actually turn it off. Yeah, sorry, I might,
Nice. lights out. It's like there's more bloody them than there are us. Oh well, that's gonna go in the recording. But I swear, it's like there's more their fans than there are our fans. What is this? Literally everyone's Friday night that occupied. Sorry. Get a picture.
stretch passes don't work. They just don't. Unless you hit Dallas Stars against the Jets, in which case they always work. Yeah. Yeah. What? Sorry. Oh my gosh. I was gonna say, how do you let that happen, Molly? Nothing, just if that puck was slightly. Loosen it a bit though.
Yeah.
Because, yeah. defensive checks, the lost darts. Oh, man.
Ooh.
Yeah. Opportunity. Showed up 15 minutes late to the game. I don't think they'll really call anything. Which is good and also bad. Well, at least the linesman's been doing something. It'd be funny because you'd have the certain types of parents who would just yell, "Go speed!" mindlessly.
Please. What?
that got him outside. Going to fire the session. There. Actually, I know when they watch that second one back, I know the coaches probably say there's nothing that they could have done about it by that point. They could have had someone there. Oh gosh, I bet I'm getting scratched. Go. Okay. Yeah. Doesn't count. They got the instigator.
Okay.
Because they did the hit. You heard that guy yell head contact, and that's what the penalty was.
See, that's how it is done.
See, this is why fatigue is huge. Going down. I apologize in advance to the JH Bruns coaching staff.
Thank you. See you Monday.